So a webinar is very powerful because it essentially allows you to bottle the essence of what you stand for, what you believe to be true, what you stand against around a specific topic. What was the last documentary that you watched? Whether it's on Netflix, Amazon Prime. Let's look at Social Dilemma for an example, okay? Social Dilemma is a really, really good documentary to watch if you're a human being currently on planet Earth. And have you guys watched The Game Changers? It's a documentary on Netflix as well. So I'll use that example because that's, for me, the one that's probably the most pertinent. So The Game Changers was a documentary that basically espoused the importance of eating more plant-based foods, right? So more of a plant-based diet. And I remember when I finished watching the documentary, the first thing I posted on Facebook afterwards was I just finished watching The Game Changers. I think I might go vegetarian again. And I knew that when I posted that, I was going to get a shit ton of stuff in the comments, right? People believe it. They believe it's a scam or, you know, keto, whatever. And there was a couple comments in the thread that I noticed were like, well, obviously it's going to promote vegetarianism because look who sponsored or produced the movie. People like Lewis Hamilton, Novak Djokovic, and other plant-based athletes. My response is, I know, and that's exactly the point, right? So a good documentary, like in the case of The Game Changers, is not supposed to give you the full objective spectrum of every possible option you have on the planet. What a good documentary does is it says, here's something we believe in and let's put it out to the world. Let's share the what and the why. Let's sell people on why this is important. Now, for those of you who watched the documentary, was there any moments in the documentary where they showed you how to make a green smoothie or they gave you a recipe for how to make a plant-based meal? None of it, right? There was no how. All they were doing was selling you on why eating a plant-based diet is probably better for performance, recovery, etc. That's how I want you to think of your webinar. The goal of your webinar is to think of you producing your own documentary, if you want to think of it that way, but obviously with a budget of zero and much easier to create it. But a good webinar is essentially going to get people to think differently about a given topic.